is for the 13th of April, 2020. Archaeologists recently made an amazing new fossil find. A research team, excavating at a site on Nintendo Shore, dug up a clothespin. The find was made in a layer of earth thought to be about 10,000 years old. Experts were amazed at how much the design hasn't changed in all that time. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I don't want to be on TV, I wasn't doing anything bad. That's the news I wanted to hear.
Thanks for watching. For your me news for April 13, this is Lois Chitlicka, signing off.